Hello everyone, this is RaySpace and welcome back to Microsoft Flight Sim 2024, where I continue to test aircraft that were from Flight Sim 2020 that aren't included in the base game. These are third-party planes and so aren't necessarily up to snuff. And here we have the India Fox Techo F-35B, which for my money was probably the best touring aircraft in Flight Sim 2020 because it can hover. And we are going to put that to use as I tour Tokyo. So that's working. And we are going to go to Tokyo. That's Mount Fuji in the background there. But first, let's take a look at Haneda Airport, I suppose. Haneda was a handcrafted airport in the previous version of the game, at least for me, with my version. Alrighty, on to Tokyo itself. Oh no, this car's on the roof. No, don't do that. Oh, we still got those road vehicle problems that we had in Flight Sim 2020. Alright, well, we are approaching the photogrammetry area of Tokyo. Oh, interesting feel there. Some sort of mascot logo. Gotta head towards Tokyo Tower there. Okay there, Tokyo Tower. I don't know what this building is, but that's fancy. Now I've got the Tokyo Landmarks Enhanced, I think by SamScene. And that was installed because I got it through the marketplace. So I've got some Tokyo scenery that isn't stock. Keep that in mind. But those will be obvious because they're not photogrammetry. Nearly a hover there. Hovering does take a lot of fuel out of the plane. The photogrammetry on this building to the right is not great. Right along, heading towards the Imperial Grounds, the Imperial Gardens. So So this is the Imperial Moat. And those are the Imperial Palace grounds. And that's the Parliament building. This is the road to Shibuya. This is a very familiar interchange to me. I spent a week at Tokyo. And this was sort of outside the window. Some weird lines on the landscape there. Well, some of the foreground trees having trouble keeping up. There's also lines happening a lot. I don't know why. There are lines like I'm going through some power lines or something, but that's not what's happening. I don't know what's going on there. Some artifacts. Well, I need more of a scope here. I think maybe I picked the... No, this is the road to Shibuya, okay. You can see there's a Yoyogi Stadium over there, so... Okay, so that's Shibuya in front of us. Okay, whereabouts is the famous exchange though? Crossing, Shibuya Crossing. I think we go over this way. This is the station that we're over right now. This is Shibuya Crossing. And we've got some animated ads, possibly because of the additional scenery. Okay. Oh, the collider there was not good. But we've got the back on track thing. So that's nice, I guess. Well, we get a wide view here. Where was Tower Records? There's Tower Records somewhere around. Ah, there it is. The very famous Shibuya Tower Records. Yeah, still some funny lines there. Yoyogi Stadium is a custom piece, obviously, here. Yoyogi Stadium. That's NHK Hall, I think. Can't tell by the logo on it or anything. Yoyogi Park. This is the Meiji Jingu Shrine area. I don't think so. I think that's the shrine up ahead. Well, I don't know whether this building to the right. I think it's that one over there. This is the Meiji Jingu Shrine. Definitely photogrammetry there. And in front of us is Shinjuku. Is a government building, or that's a government building. Some of these are government buildings, and these are the ones that aren't photogrammetry can be presumed to be part of the third-party scenery. There's also this tower here that looks older. So alright, let's go into full mode, because it's a bit of a way. Okay, well it's got some sort of problem going on there. I guess it got straightened out. I mean, there's no guarantee that this plane is meant for this anymore. Bingo fuel, yes I agree with that warning. The fly-by-wire is definitely feeling fly-by-wire and everything. The HUD is very, very light. All the HUDs are very, very light, I feel like. Let's go for daytime there. At least that helps a little bit, but not a whole lot. Brightness probably could be tuned up. Anyway, Tokyo Skytree. Really pulling G's here. Okay, slowing down. I've got to get back into hover mode. You have to be slow to get into hover mode. Slow and probably preferably level, but... Let's see. That's Ueno Park there. Huge station next to it. That includes the Tokyo National Museum. And... the Ueno Zoo. It's also where everybody goes to see the cherry blossoms. Well, it's one of the big cherry blossom places. And if I go over here, that's Sensoji Temple in Asakusa. Probably the most famous temple in Tokyo. Right there. And then there's a whole row of shops leading up to it. But okay, let's head back to the airport. Somewhere over there is Tokyo Disneyland, but there's definitely not a good rendition of it. There's a bridge there, and then the sort of bullseye Ferris wheel that I'm always amused by. Okay. I've got 4% fuel. Let me see if I can land like this. Tokyo, everyone. Seems a little bit pixelated right now, though, the runway edges. I'm just gonna land on the apron. Come on, go down, go down, go down. Come on, go down, go down! Stop going forward! Well, not exactly vertical. Ooh, bit rough. Alright, but we're down. We've landed. See, it's giving me a taxi rhythm. It's good. So there you have it, an F-35B tour of Tokyo. Brief tour of Tokyo. There's many other sites to see, especially if they add them. But Tokyo's looking good. Some of the photogrammetry could be touched up. But anyway, with that, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do press like. If you have any comments or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. And I'll see you next time.